is up, guys? All right, now today, joining me is my good friend James. This is actually his channel.
No, wait. But opposite way, it's you joining me. What is going on?
Yeah, it's the opposite way. You know, it's his channel. But I decided to join because he sucks at opening up, so I have to do it for him.
Nah, I don't suck at it. I just wanted him to do it.
He wanted me to do it while he's playing this game. So I'm here just to do it for
you
guys.
He wanted to play this game, okay?
Yeah, so it's
let's find the red light. Why not?
Let's just see how it works.
Let's see how fast we can go.
Yep. Don't go too fast. It's illegal.
So in this game, I'm just gonna say this now, it's illegal to do what I'm doing if you're playing single player, but since we're in multiplayer, everyone does it.
Yeah.
Run the red light because they can't be bothered to wait for it.
That is true. Very true.
If people are around, if it's like a very populated town, then they would wait. But no one's on right now, so.
Yeah, not right now. There are a lot of American trucks. See you later.
Oh, we got even further. Into France. You want to go to France?
Ooh, let's go to France.
Let's go.
About to take a really long trip to France.
Which is going to be multiple parts because I can't upload it all at once or else it'll be taking me all day. I hope the sound is good and that you can hear it. If it's not, then I'm sorry. That's a couple in. Hold on. Oh, people are in town now. We gotta drive safely. Who's over there? Oh, hey. Just checking. Stop flashing your lights at me. I was checking. God damn. Oh, it's yellow.
Officer, that light was totally green.
Nah. Officer is totally. Totally. I thought yellow was green. How fast am I going? Perfect stop.
Okay, almost no one's coming. Too perfect.
Basically, in this game, you treat lights as stop signs in multiplayer unless you're in a really populated city. And you do see some funny things on this game because some people are trolls.
Yeah.
He's never played this game. He doesn't know that.
I've seen people play it.
Oh, you've seen people play this?
Yeah, I've seen plays.
Oh, people coming. Just gotta honk. And they don't honk back. How mean!
Disrespectful.
Just trying to be a friendly trucker out there on the road.
It's lonely out there on the road for truckers.
I gotta pull over to do something real quick. Which we cut out of the recording. And we don't have Lucarius with us today because I don't want to get demonetized. Yes. And just, he couldn't come because he had to make up a test.
We take a test.
Because he's not smart in Spanish or something.
He got a 20 on that test.
Yes.
A 20.
What I'm doing is sort of illegal right now, but I need to do it.
It's not, you got pulled over.
Yeah, I got pulled over.
By the roadside assistance.
And also, I'm gonna turn that off because that's retarded to have on. There we go. Even better. That performance is better now. No one's coming? No one's coming. Good. We should have played a better game. But you know what? This game works. Yeah. It's a nice, relaxing game.
Yeah, that's dope. We gotta start it off relaxed.
Alright. So what time you gotta leave?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Let's see if he honks. Nope. I didn't hear it.
I think he did.
Let's go 100 kilometers now. Wrong button. There we go.
Sorry, I'm bad driving today.
There we go. Now I can drive good.
Cruise control.
Cruise control. I love cruise control.
Does everybody love cruise control?
I stay in the middle lanes for a reason.
Yeah, so you don't have to worry about
this traffic. Is an exit lane every time. This lane right there. Which I need to exit, so I'll get off that. Hope you guys enjoy the music.
Slow down.
I don't have to.
Alright, your funeral option.
Cause I'm the best driver, check me out. No, I'm not the best driver, I just...
What have you said?
I'm better at American Truck Simulator.
Cause it's in America.
Okay, so... Whenever you turn this truck, the cab just like goes like that. In American Truck, it's so like all the weight's near the ground, so it's like, don't do that. Well, I guess that's the reason. I don't actually know though. Like, what are you supposed to talk about during these like long drives?
I don't know, you just sit there just. No, nothing really talk about. Sleep. It's like, yeah, sleep.
Just sleep. We're getting the camera better. I think I'm in the camera. Enjoy that AC.
Oh, I don't feel nothing.
I know, because it's not on.
Oh.
I'm just talking to them. Stare at the AC all time, you know? Just, you know, look at it.
At all times, look at this AC. AC.
If there's a ghost inside of it, it might turn on.
AC.
Even though it's winter time now, I still have it. Because of this beast that heats up way too much.
Plus TV.
This and that, and then everything, and the camera.
And the talking.
Talking, yeah. The breath. Body heat. Thing plugged in next to me, like, that I just hit his leg. It's like right there.
Oh, the
smelly thing.
I'm trying to think of what it is.
I forget what it
is. Air freshener, pocket freshener, whatever.
This thing.
Pocket freshener.
I'll set it on.
The Airwick outlet.
The Airwick.
I think it's what it is.
My headphones also heat up. The amplifier heats up. If I can stay in my lane, that'd be nice. There we go. When I drive, it's just like, why when I drive on this game? And I start talking about stuff and like looking over here, I just like go out of my lane.
Yeah. It's like your phone goes off, you just look at your phone.
Just like,
and
oh, just, no, I'm just kidding.
And you just like peer off.
Check my phone. Don't drink and drive. Don't text and drive. Just drive when you drive.
Don't Snapchat and drive.
Good idea. Don't Snapchat it while you drive. Don't do it if I can unlock my phone. There we go. If I can open up Snapchat. I'm trying to be nice to all the truckers out there. Don't Snapchat and drive. I'm warning you. Don't do it. Don't Snapchat and drive.
But he's doing it right now.
Don't do it. I tell you, don't do it. There we go, I did it. Did I take the right? Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna post that to my story. Totally. You wanna make a caption for it? Is this guy gonna crash into the balcony? You fucking douche, I'm... Fuck you, asshole. Oh, that was me. That's me out. I gotta bleep that out. Oh no, he's adding a caption to it. I'm doing over the speed limit. God damn it. I'm scared to see what he put.
There you go. Don't Snapchat and drive, that's what it says. Oh, it's a little puppet.
What is going on?
They're starting a convoy. Oh!
Fucking idiot.
Shut up, idiot.
No, you shut up.
Fuck your family.
I got it, buddy. Tell me when
you... You stupid idiot.
No, no, do it, like, when I tell you.
I swear, you suck at driving.
Suck me.
Why? Learn how to drive. May you...
What do you do?
Tell me whenever you want to talk, and I'll talk.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, okay. Go suck a dick.
Why?
Says why.
If he crashes into... I should tell him I got him on film for crashing into me. I'm gonna be bored after this.
Oh.
I hope you enjoy your report.
He sped away.
Yeah, I'm recording you right now, so let me go report you.
Who's going?
I'll text that. I'll post that to my story. There you go.
Go chase after him.
This has turned into...
Let's go chase after this motherfucker.
He hit you so hard you shut down your...
My load's done for, right? No, we're good. Let's keep going. Oh. We're fine. I'm just gonna actually report him later. I have him on film, I have his damn ID and everything.
Hello, motherfucker!
You're just like, fuck off. Sure, you're just like, oh, whatever.
And I'm getting hit by a train. That'd be hilarious.
This is definitely good right there. That's definitely YouTube quality.
What? We're getting hit.
I should just do loads from now on and, like, record it. And then post, like, funny moments or something.
Worst moments in, Euro Truck Simulator history.
I swear, if he comes up behind me and, like, crashes into me, I'm just gonna be done.
Well, he's already gone.
Well, he could actually have turned around. Because he came past me this way, I mean. I think I'm going a little too fast.
Yeah, you are.
I'm going to slow down.
You're doing 160.
I see that. I'll do 80. If I can control my truck. God damn it.
Your truck got so many dents in it, probably.
Right? Because that douchebag. And then just decide to hit us on him.
Yeah, because, like, he, like, it's like a head-to-head combat. It's like, whoosh.
You know, if you're watching this, guy who hit me, I hope you enjoy your ban.
Enjoy it while it lasts, enjoy it while it lasts. You'll never be able to play another truck simulator game again. Never.
Why am I slowing down? Did my engine shut down? Probably. That was stupid. We're still gonna deliver this load.
Before the engine shut down?
Yes.
Well, gas ain't cheap.
Huh? Gas station, yeah? Or you say gas ain't cheap?
Yeah, gas never cheap.
Not over here in Europe, it ain't.
Well, I mean, it's like $1.90 in Europe, but, well, $1.90. But on American Truck Simulator, they gotta be like $3.
Probably. I think it's like $2.90 something.
Yeah, it's like $3.
At one of the ones I went to, it was like $2.90. But I have this this mod that adds in something. It's like a coast to coast. I added one of the biggest truck stops in America. Gas is freaking $5 a gallon there. I'm not joking. Diesel, $5 a gallon.
No.
Even though it's not 7, it's 6 o'clock in the game. I better have an on than off. Have an on than off. Make sure he's not following me or anything. Oh, the actual AC kicked on, I think.
I think so. Or could be the fridge.
That was the outdoor, like, part of the AC. Oh, we're coming up to Luxembourg. I'm not sure if people are here, though. I hope you've been enjoying the music and the crashing.
The raging.
Hello, motherfucker. Oh, we gotta stop. Yeah, I'm not stopping. No one's coming. Green light. Yo. I know I get the people in the comments saying you're the worst driver ever, but you know what? I think the worst driver ever is the guy who crashed into me.
Maybe you weren't speeding, maybe that one happened.
Yeah, it's a good thing I slowed down there. Because I would have crashed straight into that guy. And it would have been his fault, because there was a red light on his end. Let's get out of town. See, I told you people don't respect these red lights. Just like me. This music better last long enough for this trip. How far are we? 9 hours in game time? not that many idiots on today, though.
Except for that one guy.
One guy. Well, two guys, actually. One decided to crash into me, though. I do have a Christmas special coming up. Should be like next week. Well, not at the time of recording, because it's not next week, but it's the week of Christmas.
So yeah, the week of Christmas.
Since this is going up next week from the time of recording this. Should be going up next week, I'm not sure though. Taking a break from the forest. So, yeah. The forest not getting that many views anymore, so it's time to take a break.
It really doesn't get any more views. I would look at them still too.
What got the most views is something I couldn't even claim freaking monetization on. Really? Life is Strange. Damn copyright content.
You ain't copyrighted for playing Life is
Strange? Life is Strange, yes I do.
You can?
Hold on, I'll show you. Good thing I have YouTube Studio on my phone. There you go. You see those little money symbols with the marks through it?
Mm-hmm.
This means it's not monetized. All of them.
The live blogs got they got yellow money signs.
Yeah, you know why? Because freaking what we were doing in them and stuff. Check the one that says the cop showed up. Is that one green or yellow? The live vlog. It says live vlog, the cop showed up.
It's yellow.
They're like, uh-oh, the cop showed up. We gotta make sure it's limited to no ads.
Well, we didn't make a lot of money on this.
No. The adpocalypse, you know?
I didn't know you can get copyright for Life Strike. I know a lot of YouTubers really don't get copyright.
Well, I did, so. Oh, look at this idiot! Look at that idiot! I hit the microphone. Sorry! Oh no.
You must have ticked them off.
No, I hit the microphone. And I said sorry to the viewers. I didn't say sorry to him. I don't know what he was doing. So no more forest for a while, I see. Actually, no more forest like ever, I think.
I'll probably say take it away for a while.
Yeah. It's an old game. So is this one, but I think we'll get more views. I think there's a toll up here.
Oh, wow.
What?
You got 70 views on it.
I know, right? And it got demonetized. Copyright damn claim. They gain the money on those views.
Because our live blog when y'all were going to when I was on my way to work.
We got okay views on that.
Yeah, it was like we got 35 views on that.
People enjoyed that.
But your Forest Fuse doesn't get that lot. They don't get a lot. They barely get. No, they barely touch 20.
No one likes the Forest.
Yeah, they'll barely touch 20.
I even looked at my analysis for YouTube, and it said like a lot of the money was from like the live vlogs and stuff. And then the money I got when the videos weren't claimed for Life is Strange was a lot too.
We got 25 views on our when the cops showed up.
I was hoping it'd be like more clickbait. People would click on it. Oh shit, the cops showed up. I gotta clickbait sometimes. I can't be clean all the time.
And you're just random live stream. We're playing some GTA Online. Yo, we got 28 Forest after that you did that.
Sucked.
Got 8 views. Then your live vlog on the bus, the first one you did, got 24 views.
No more Forest.
I think he probably cursed it. Crystal of our views.
Hey, he someone called him a fat Steve Urkel.
He creeps me out. Like, I don't know. He just looks weird. He creeps me out.
Yeah, by the time this video goes up, he'll be gone. I think.
Yeah. Wow. The first one you did, the first Life is Strange, 31 views. Second one,
and then it increased. And then increased even more.
Yeah, 43. It dropped down 41, then went up to 70.
Exactly.
And your Forest guy, he only got 2 views.
So I could edit a part of this real quick tonight and put it on YouTube, but I'm not going to. I'm probably going to be like,
dude. I mean, you can.
Well, it's probably a different game, and then I'll.
Yeah, we can edit.
This is next week's video.
No, we'll just do this one for next week. We're going to play a different game couple of the night.
Yeah.
I really wasn't feeling it today. I don't know why. I think we're going to have to edit and make it, like, better.
And then we're doing a live vlog on Thursday.
Yep.
And then if he's not going on Saturday, we'll do another live vlog then, just chilling out. You know. If you can come on.
Yeah,
whatever. To Lil Courtney's house, so we can walk down to, like, I don't know, Walmart.